neuroscience has a lot to say about what drawing does for the brain. And so actually, if you utilize drawing, even doodling, you can help the brain be more focused. You can help the brain connect across different hemispheres and different sections of the brain that are not usually interacting, right? But it's like a muscle. We can actually do these practices and help our brain create more connectivity, thereby expanding the imagination.